edit it very well, but the quality. If you want to improve quality, it's just like this. And if you have low FPS videos like this, you can solve this in a single render. You can get VideoProc Converter AI from the description below the video.